I want to service the mower. I want to change the oil, but I don't have time to drive. Why pay if you can make one out from this old oil container? So all we need to do is to cut an opening right here, either ways, which one's convenient to you. And we have this fuel opening where you can drain the old oil. And let's do that. All good, and thanks for watching. And if you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe, likes and share. And now I can start to service my mower. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.